Jehovah Shammah, which means God is there. He's there. If you are a child of God, anywhere you're going is there. He's ahead of you. He will be with you. He says, I will never leave you. I will never forsake you. I will be with you. The Bible talks about the third person of the Trinity, the Holy Spirit, who says is there with us everywhere, even to the end of age. He says, I will be with you. I will not leave you. I will not forsake you. Isaiah 41 and 10 says that, fear not, for I am your God. Be not dismayed, for I am with you. He says, I will help you, I will strengthen you, I will uphold you with my right hand of righteousness. He's there. Wherever you are, he is there. If you are his child, the Bible let us know that he did not abandon the three Hebrew children. In the furnace of fire, he was there. In the den of lion, he was there with Daniel. God is there for you if you know him, if you have a relationship with him. And if you don't have a relationship with him or you are not sure, just say this simple prayer after me. Father, in the name of Jesus, I want to be your own, your very own, your child, the one that you care about, the one who is in your nature, the one who lives in righteousness like you have said we should live. Help me, Father, Lord God, to be like you. Today I declare that I am your daughter, I am your son. Help me to walk in the light of your word. I decree that all things are passed away and all things have become new. I confess with my mouth that I'm a child of God. Praise the Lord. And it's done, so simple. So with that, you can call him your Jehovah Shammah. He's there and always he will be.